Alright, here we go. Everybody wants to leave here at the same time. Chances of him staying at the I hope he doesn't stay there. You know what, I'm just gonna go this way. What if he decides to get fuel or leave his truck at the fuel pump? I will be stuck behind him. Let's go this way. Okay, we are 4 miles to our second pickup, which is White Waves Foods. smell of that barbecue. Ooh-wee. We'll see you guys later, God willing. Peace. All right, so we have been assigned to door 113. Apparently there's somebody in there, I think, right now. So we gotta wait until that driver pulls out. But I think I already see the driver pulling out, so This is the kind of door, dock door. So we have to open our doors. I much rather load over there in front of us, because that's when they open the door from the inside, but oh well. Ah, there he is. Night transportation right there. He's turning that landing gear up really slow. It must be one of those rusty kind, really hard to raise up. Sun bites. The air is really nice and cool, but the sun bites. There he goes. Come on, Knight. Come on, Knight. You can do it, Knight. Come on, Knight. Woohoo! Knight. Go, Knight. Go, Knight. Oh. Oh, Knight. Oh, Knight. I wish he would close his door somewhere else, not there, Mr. Knight. Probably didn't even realize I was waiting for the door. Which way are you gonna go, Knight? Which way? Which way? Oh, that way? Nice. Better. cut you in on time. Thank you! Thank you, driver! Until they come out and verify our temperature, tell us to open up and back in. So for now, I have a very, very special project, very important project that I need to do. So I'll be right back.